Hi, my name's Shireen. I've learned that it's really important to be there for your community. It's really important to be there for each other and sort of give each other advice, and it's important to have someone to look up to and support you. I've worked with the help of Flori and Jan and a lot of different people in East Yards.
The Marina Pando Social Justice Research Collaborative, it gives us local residents, give our insight into issues in our own community, so who better to do it than locals? We understand the intimate levels of connections with our community, so to bring that out in research and do research on those issues is very, very important. There's a lot that I learned.
A lot of issues go on in our own neighborhoods, and a lot of people are actually scared to know about what's going on or actually stand up to it and like know what it is that's going on. A lot of people, I feel like, are oblivious to what's going on, but it's not because they want to be. It's just that they don't know how to combat these issues.
Because you'll learn a lot about social justice issues that maybe you didn't know of before, and it will give you insight into different ways of thinking that you sort of never experienced before. And I think also just have fun with it and don't get too stressed out, and just see it as an opportunity to gain as much knowledge as possible and also